Hey everyone, today I'm going to be doing a quick review of the EVGA XR1 Lite USB capture card. I'm not sponsored by EVGA, I'm making this review to spread the word of a product I love. Since I've used AMD GPUs for as long as I've had my own computers, I've never got to experience EVGA's highly regarded graphics cards. They've left the graphics card business now, so products like this one might be more of a focus for EVGA in the future. This capture card is an awesome choice for anyone, and boasts a lot of features not typically found at its price point of around $100 US. I think most streamers can find a place in their setup for a high-quality HDMI capture device. It's also been known to be available for around $70 on sale, so look out for price drops. Here's a rundown of the specs of this device. It supports HDMI input and HDMI output for video pass-through. It comes with an HDMI cable as well. It's powered by a USB Type-C cable that's included in the box. The XR1 Lite supports an input and pass-through resolution of up to 4K at 60fps, but the video output capture is limited to 1080p at 60fps. Supported video formats for the capture card include NV12 and YUY2. The device has a small footprint of only 100mm length, 73mm in width, and under 16mm in height. It also weighs just 75 grams. It's extremely portable. It'll probably even fit in your pocket. I've captured some gameplay footage from various devices at differing resolutions to show you just what exactly this capture card can do. Let's take a look. Ready? Go! If you think this product is for you, please consider buying from the Amazon link in the description. I get a small kickback for being part of Amazon's affiliate program. Thanks. I hope to see you again soon.